A Fort Scott man is dead after a crash in Linn County, Kansas today. This is KOAM News at 6. I'm Kate Kelly. According to Kansas Highway Patrol, 25-year-old Brett Michael Johnson was driving his car north on Front Street in Prescott when he crossed the road to the left and hit a tree. He died from his injuries. His passenger was taken to the Overland Park Memorial Hospital with a suspected serious injury.